Hello, everybody. Welcome to Fun Toys and Crafts. Yeah. It's me, Grace.
And it's Malaga.
No, me, Ginger.
And today we're going to be making this Papa Cookie and ice cream. If you remember, I'm going to put it in the link in the description. I'm actually going to put the sushi one and the donut one. That's in a together video.
And do you guys think it's going to be a fail?
Or no. The sushi one was
a really fail.
Like, in the middle, because, like, it tasted...
Horrible. It tastes bad.
But we did it the right
stick. We did it once, so we didn't know.
But the donut was like a fail. Especially the one. Yeah. And well, I mean like the vanilla part. Okay, so we're going to break these. Okay, hope I don't get these on the floor. That's gonna be bad. Hopefully I won't.
That's gonna be terrible.
Yes, it will taste disgusting. Because our floor is not disgusting, but like.
No, it's not gonna taste disgusting.
Why not?
It's not. It's just yummy. It was a 5-second rule. If you even believe in it.
I don't believe in the 5-second rule.
I don't, but it's still gonna taste good.
Yeah.
Every ice cream is anyway good. One time I dropped the ice cream on the floor, I just took paper and wiped off the dirty pot. But it was still good.
Okay, well, let's keep going. Okay, we're gonna put some water in.
What was that?
Okay.
What?
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna dance. I'm not actually dancing. I'm putting water in, but like, dancing in my head.
Okay, Ginger, you pour it in. Yeah.
She already put it in. Okay, we got some paper because like it spills. Oh.
All the time. You can see Ginger because she.
Remember, like, we dropped the rice. We dropped the rice powder.
That was probably like, why it didn't taste that decent.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Decent.
Okay, let's keep on doing this because we don't want to do too much stuff.
Yeah. But I don't know.
Too much packing.
The frosting
packing.
Wait, that's not frosting, is that? The ice cream.
The ice cream.
Who wants to lick it? Ginger just did. She just did. Oh. How does it taste?
Good.
You like the vanilla?
Yeah.
Well, we didn't even taste it yet.
Well, do you want to eat the vanilla?
I think the vanilla will taste good since, like, the strawberry tastes good. I mean, that's what this is.
I think the strawberry will taste good.
Okay, we got this.
Okay.
Saying,
but.
Okay, so let's keep going. Let's go. Do you love my shirt, by the way? Did you see it? It was like a bulldog.
I love bulldogs. I love dogs too.
Okay, so we got this waffle cone. I forgot what it's called. Like, it's a little bit of a sundae. The waffle cone's over there. Not really a cone, but like, you a waffle bowl. I don't know why I'm talking so much. I'm so confused. Lizzie's here, but like she doesn't want to talk because like her voice is horrible.
Yeah.
What?
Okay.
Sorry. Okay. Are you ready? Does it taste good? Yes, it tastes good. By the.
I don't know which one I'm gonna.
Chomp.
I think I'm gonna eat the cone.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I kind of want to eat it. This frosting that is really hard to do.
Anyway, guys, I'm gonna take this video out. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment, and share down below. So, goodbye.